Why won't you work?
Good show, 47.
Huh?
It's time to close the deal.
What the?
You've got to be kidding me. What?
Looking for something in particular?
No thanks, darling. Please leave us.
Thank you.
Mr. Cross, I have arrived.
Damp.
Bright, French colonial, the river smells of fish. No, truly, of fish.
Excuse me, Mr. Morgan, sir?
Yes?
You know, the tuk-tuk fellow. Did you manage to fix the engine?
Yes, sir. She spins like a kitten.
I was just like you.
Right, lead the way.
Trying to make ends meet.
Thank you.
By the way, have you ever seen the guy who actually owns the hotel? I'm in the Rossi. This is Mukchai. Worship him like a god. I'm not sure he's ever set foot. What's his story, anyway? He's some kind of media kingpin, right?
Those friends are real. We don't tell again. Red rum.
All right, there she is. Go ahead, Mr. Morgan. Please, you do the honors.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
It was not a gas leak. Stay alert. Could be more coming.
Roger!
I understand.
Affirmative, standing down.
I got you. Shutting down this freak show.
But I can't help it. But I do.
Need anything here?
I'm just making conversation. The place is boring the crap out of me. I've tried everything.
How are you doing?
Checking in.
Name's
Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himpan Hotel.
That's funny. That's something my wife could say.
Well, whatever it was, we need to replace the glass. Some drunken crew member calls out the howl of the moon or something. I shudder to think.
So put up a hazard sign and call a glazier. You don't always have to do everything yourself.
No, I built a greenhouse once. We didn't have this.
Here we go.
How about you shove yourself, wanker?